hard liquor all in my glass. I swear it's killing me softly. Trying best not to drown in it, but these demons just won't get it off me. Everyone looks up to you, not realizing you're the one confused. Trying to make some moves, trying to make a path, but that path leaves you as black bruised. So this is what you meant when you spoke to us and told us right before you left us and said you're proud, but don't be down, stay focused. My hard work is unnoticed, my fuck ups unforgotten. That's how it goes when you try to make a name for yourself from the bottom. These obstacles, I fought them, just want to see some better days. Sit back trying to analyze, cause I hope to find me a better way. Just trying to climb this mountain, I just want to reach that checkered flag. But every time I see the end, I trip and fall flat on my ass.
I push, they shut up, they show no love. I leave, who cares, just want to make you win, yeah.
I won't stop till I reach.
My ass for people who don't ever want to get me past living in this middle class, cause they threaten of how I chase the cash. Money. It seems to me from all I see they keeping me beneath in the cellar, but I'm better and I'm pushing to reach this mountain's peak so I can oversee the way they treating me. But here I stay struggling to grab a bite to eat, and I still pray for a better day to let me feed off this energy of the industry to help this pain go away. But it remained to stay this way until the day the Smalley came to help me build this dream. And I was coming to a day that we can see a stage and turn the page. No longer in this poverty, and we properly setting properties like Monopoly. Climbing this ladder, and I could've never fathomed that it could easily happen. From a pen and a pad, bitch, now we counting up cabbage. Living lavish is tragic.
I push, they shut up, they show no love. I leave.